The Nazis used concentration camps to hold millions of Jewish people where they were forced to work and starve. These camps were also used for the systematic extermination of Jews and other marginalized groups. With Zyklon-B gas used in gas chambers to kill victims en masse, the atrocities committed in these camps are a dark stain on human history and serve as a reminder of the dangers of hatred and prejudice.